Three sisters charged with beating up their father. Police say they did it because he stole from their mother. Good afternoon. I'm Martha Sagowski.
I'm Jim Payne. A 73-year-old father goes to see his sick wife in the hospital. And while he's leaving, he's confronted by his three daughters who call him a thief.
A fight breaks out and he's eventually beaten and robbed. West 2's Chad Wilson has the late breaking details from Ocala.
I mean, it's ridiculous. The whole thing is ridiculous. But
Venus Strickland describes a violent situation involving her extended family. She is an in-law of 73-year-old Samuel Farmer. Farmer had gone to Monroe Regional Medical Center in Ocala to check up on his wife. Authorities say as he was walking to the elevators to leave, his three grown daughters confronted him. Things turned physical, very physical.
You know, his shirt was ripped. He was held up against the wall as they went into his pockets for the keys and the wallet. Where he had withdrawn the money, and they left, and they took his car at that time, too.
Hospital staff nearby had to break it up. The three daughters, 48-year-old Vicki Dempsey, 28-year-old Trenisha Farmer, and 39-year-old Monica Farmer Garman, told police they were angry with their dad. They say he allegedly took $1,000 out of their mother's bank account. They say he gambled the money away. The money was supposed to pay for medical bills. All three were arrested. Sergeant Scroble says the mother knew the daughters were angry with their father. She says in no way did she give them the okay to rough up and rob their dad. All three daughters face charges of grand theft auto, domestic battery, and robbery. In Ocala, Todd Wilson, West 2 News.